What am I supposed to do with it?
You know that
polecat? Oh yeah, that's some polecat. My friend John, she's a very good meat. Same time get for coat. Well, I pick up my hat and I walk 1, 2, 3, 4 miles. I feel an awful smell. I think that's going to die in the fur coat go to heaven. Pretty soon I spy him very, very close up by one big tree. So I raised my hikes up very, very high, and Jesus Christ, what do you think? That goddamn skunk, she saw something in my eye. Well, sacred be, I think I'm blind. Jesus Christ, I cannot see. I run round and round the bump in the goddamn tree. Oh, I pick up my hikes and light it for a shack. I take a million skunks, climb up on my back. And the way she meets me at the door, she's thinking me the dog. She says, you can't sleep here tonight, you gotta sleep at the hog. Well, I'll try to get in the hot pen. Jesus Christ, what do you think? That goddamn hog ain't stand for that ungod awful stink. No more I hunt that skunk polecat for his very meat. But if he think like that, Jesus Christ, what he should shit.